an analysis by the Climate Service, now part of S&P Global, found that emissions are highly related to losses when it comes to climate change. For instance, if we see 3.2 to 5.4 degrees of warming over the next few years, say up to the 2030s, that's going to result in up to $22 billion in annualized losses. By the 2050s, that number grows to over $50 billion. But if the number is lower, 1.5 to say 3 degrees of warming, we're going to see slightly lower losses, $18 billion up to $30 billion.